Ah, the kitchen. Do I see an aspiring chef? Hold on there. You gotta know how to get back here. You don't want to get lost in a virtual reality. Hit this button to come back. Time to job. Hello, human. This is an accurate simulation of Gourmet Chef. We'll start by making some breakfast. Turn on the grill and let's get frying. Even though humans spend the entire night in a state of low power consumption, they still require food energy as soon as they wake up. Bacon and eggs provide a high energy taste ratio.
First day of work.
Ooh, that one's getting pretty well done. Don't worry, we'll serve it anyway. Now put your creations on the plate and you can ring the bell to send it out to the restaurant. Smoothie is one of the most efficient forms of human food. Simply take some of your inefficient solid food and put it through the blender. Looks good. Pour it out into a cup and then we can serve it.
Hello, human. Might I trouble you for some tea and crumpets?
Tea is a traditional human beverage consisting of heated water and flavor. Let's begin with heating some water using a kettle. Like most beverages, tea is best optimized for consumption by being placed in a cup. Similar to tea, crumpets also require heat.
Please, human, do continue. I do wish for it to be well done. Ah, yes, quite well done. Now, if you would be so kind as to pair it with your finest vintage grape juice.
Pfft.
Très bien, très bien. Please have it delivered out to the restaurant at once.
Whoa, wait a second. Before you plate that, did you realize that was famed meat aficionado Meatbot? We'd better make sure our service is exceptional. Better slip this on the plate, too.
Hello, it's my little Timmy Bot's birthday. Can we get some pizza for the kids?
Pizza
is generally defined as a combination of bread, tomato, and cheese. Chefs would put their own twist on the dish, adding additional food items known as
toppings.
Let's begin by blending up some homemade tomato sauce. Delicious! Now apply sauce to bread. We are almost there. Combining the bread with some cheese in the microwave should fulfill all material requirements. That looks like enough to supply the festivities. Send them off to the dining room.
I forgot to mention, little Timmy is deadly allergic to tomatoes. Could you make a special slice? What do you want instead of sauce on your pizza, Timmy?
I want sauce! That sauce! Make me applesauce!
Alright, the human will make you some applesauce. Go sit down now.